This nightmare must end. The Trump-Pence regime must go.
A nightmare. Immigrants living in terror. Their next step could mean detention, deportation, being torn from children and loved ones. A nightmare. Muslims and refugees demonized, banned, and cast out. A nightmare. Millions, children, the elderly, the sick, the poor, denied health care.
This country is very quickly moving into a state of fascism. And sadly, our politicians are not doing anything to put an end to it. So I think it's incumbent on the citizens to put a stop to it. Fascism took place very quickly, and some people, they laughed at it. They said, oh, Hitler, he'll be gone shortly. There's no problem. They'll vote him out. We'll get rid of him. It never happened.
You know, everyone else is waiting for elections. Can that guarantee us anything? No. So nothing is guaranteed, no way, but I think if my responsibility as an American and as a human being is being out here, expressing my voice as best as I can.
And frankly, our concern is that Trump is very unhinged. He's threatened nuclear war. He talks about why don't we use our nuclear weapons. That scares me, and it should scare everybody.